My name is Lily, and I'm doing the Operation Christmas Child shoeboxes again. Last year, I got a letter back because from a girl. Wait, last year or the year before? Can't remember. But her name is Lutisine Margaret.
You want to show her picture?
And this is her picture. And then here's the shoebox we gave her. So last year we did 25 boxes. And we...
What kind of things did you put in them?
And like we put what we think girls and boys would like a soccer pump, a soccer ball, dress, shirt, all that. And so yeah, and then we got this letter back, and
so how many?
And I was in the newspaper.
How many boxes do you want to send this year?
This year, my goal is 30. So please help. But this is, you can get these little shoebox flyers and tells you information, has this little check thing. And then it also has the labels on the back, which you put the age. So there's 2 to 4 years, 5 to 9 years, and 10 to 14 years. So it goes 2 to 14.
Come here, Reese.
And then you pick the girl or the boy, and you pack it with stuff for them. And this year I'm going to be doing it again. And
show
I'm going to be selling pictures and paintings. Mostly pictures, though. But
can you please sit down? Show your painting.
That's really happy. And so, yeah, I'm going to show you some of the pictures that I did, and then I may explain a little more of how you can help with the shoeboxes after I do this, okay? So, let's get started. First, I got this, little sketchbook, and I've been drawing a bunch of pictures in it, and you can ask for a request whenever you want, whenever. I'll be able to do them. And so, first we have Rainbow Falls, and it's like a cloud and a rainbow coming out of it.
Keep going, just keep going.
And it's like ice cream dripping.
Do you have chocolate? What have you been eating?
And
donut.
Okay. And it's kind of... Oh, I forgot to announce the prizes for the other ones. I'm sorry. Finding Dory. And then I made this one called... Yummy ice cream. And then I made this one called, what's his name?
Surat.
Painted rest of that.
Okay. Hello. Today we're looking in my fashion book, which has all pictures. Should be here somewhere. Oh, found it. Here is a present. 30 years ago, I drew this by myself. I drew this today, and I know how to draw it. My sister just teaches me, and now there. And this rainbow. I'm going to help every person that doesn't have anything and they live in a tent. So now I have to get my scissors and cut it out.
Thank you. And how you can help is by either buying one of these things, or you can request your own, or you can donate something. So you can ask us what to donate, toothbrushes, crayons, markers, all that, shirts, whatever, and you can donate, and that could also help. So either buy a painting, donate, do whatever. Thank you very much.